third part of today's activity is magical relationship. Now, to understand this, I must make you understand what are different stages of life. There are different stages of life. First is victimized stage, that is you say why this is happening to me, a victimized feeling you have within you. Second is the stage of empowerment, when you see a movie like The Secret, you feel that I create my own reality, that is empowering you. So this is the stage of empowerment. And third is stage of surrender, when you think that this is out of my hand, then you surrender things to the Almighty God or superior energy, I must say. And the fourth stages of awakening, I won't talk about this, but I'm gonna deal with empowerment and the surrender state to create magical relationship. If you say that you belong to the second stage of life, that is empowerment, you take complete charge of your life, you say I create my own reality, then you need to know this priority system so that you can create magical relationship. So I'll go with the first one. The first one is certainty. Some people want certainty in their life. What is going to happen next? They need to know it right now. For example, they want a fixed income generated every month or every year, you can say. Second is uncertainty. Some people want an adventurous life, a life like a cricket match, you don't know what is going to happen next. Then third is significance. Significance, that is mahatva. Even a small child, when falls down, he sees around that if somebody is watching him, and if he notices that somebody is watching him, then he starts crying. That is the person wants significance or importance or attention in his life. Fourth is love and connection. These people are social animal, they always want to get surrounded by their friends, family members. And fifth is growth. आगे बढ़ना चाहते, उठना चाहते, they constantly want some or the other things out of their life. Then sixth is contribution or celebration. Some people live for society, they just want to give something to the society, and or they just want to celebrate their life. If you have seen the movie Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, he very rightfully says that my relationship didn't work because she wanted something else and I wanted something else out of my life. For example, Hrithik Roshan has the priority of growth, of certainty in his life, and Katrina Kaif had the priority of being uncertain. Moreover, she had the priority of celebrating her life. So how can we use this PIP system to create magical relationship? It's just that you sit down and you prioritize what you exactly want out of this thing, six things in your life. What is the major priority? Is that growth? Is that significance? Or what it exactly is? And similarly, sit with your relative and get to know what his priorities are. So when you know what his priorities are, you can fulfill what his needs are, and you get to understand him better so that you can make him happy and you live a happy relationship further.